Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another Raft episode. So today, look at this. I got 4 fucking smelters, bro. And not nearly enough wood to keep up. So, you know, it is what it is. But we've got tons of metal. We've got tons of vine goo. See, 20. Got a whole stack. You know what? I might as well just do this. Shrink. I'll just keep it right there until it's full stack. But yeah, wood is our biggest issue right now because we're trying to build everything up and smelt everything. And there goes my bastard. This boy. There you go. As you can see, we're starting up on the second level. I want to go out this way too. So, you know. Could be, should be, and will be fun. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Let's get the metal hook. Yeah. Try not to let any wood pass me by, because I need all of it. All of it. Oh, and we can make our... We have plenty of glass to make the advanced purifier. Yeah, why not? Oops, I didn't grab those. Oops. Yoink. Oh, and we have no scrap. Like, we have like 6 pieces, I think. And we have a shitload of rope, so I don't even care about palm leaves at this point. Hi-ya! Goodbye. Goodbye, palm leaves, baby. Oops. Of room. Thinking about getting a bunch of crop pots for some palm trees though, because then we could have a pretty constant supply of wood as well as what we gather. And eventually I want to get some nets going outward as much as possible. Boom, baby. Okay, we got a bunch of wood. Let's go ahead and go out one on either side. Wait a minute. Yeah. I need food. Let's go ahead and just yank. I need a bolt for my metal hook scrap. I think I'm completely out of scrap now. Oh, No. Sweet. Moving too fast. Oh man. Yep. Plenty of wood to be getting. There. That's good. That's good. Stacks of wood. Island over there. Don't really care. Although I do need scrap at some point. I really have to put a support right there. Okay, whatever. And I'm just gonna put one. I need more nails. And I need scrap, which I don't have. Shit. Couple barrels on the horizon. Maybe I can get some scrap from that. Oh well. Not too worried about it, honestly. The thing I'm worried about right now is getting wood, man. Wood. Wood. Without nails, or do I need nails? I need nails, of course. I reckon do. Well, hopefully, an island pops up soon, then, because. Hey. Scrap lying around in here somewhere. Pretty sure I don't, though. Ooh, a piece of scrap. Sick. That's it. And I think that makes three nails. Oh, I made a little rope thing right here. Yeah. It looked pretty nice. Looked pretty nice, man. Oh my god. Yep. I don't see any islands on the horizon. Well, you know what we can do? You know what we can do? Let's do this. Where did I put it? There we go. Let's see what we need. Advanced purifier. Oh, craft. Beautiful. Where do we put it, though? I need water real quick. Oh, shit. How many fruit? Yeah. Okay. And then we'll drink up some water. Okay, advanced purifier. Son of a bitch. Because I know I want to move my grill somewhere else, and I think I want to move this whole thing. Maybe. Or I just put another one on this side. I put my grill in that there, maybe. Yeah. I think that's what I'll do. Let's go ahead and rip that up. Rotatia! Right there. As close as possible. And then our water purifier. We will put it like right there. Okay. And then water. Excuse me, sir. Don't think so. Bunch of wood coming in. Get these ones because they won't go in my collection. That's getting a little wavy, bro. I see an island on the horizon. No, I do not. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Gimme. It's like I'm going farther away from it. Well, that's because I am. Which one do I have? 40, 64. Okay. Damn. That's a lot of wood. Now I should be able to kill a shark once I get to island. As long as my boat turns. Do I have a paddle still? I don't think so. Come on, let's paddle this big ass boat to this island. Come on, buddy, you can do it. God damn it, fucking shark. Eating my shit again. Alright, gentlemen, I think I'm going to call it for this episode, but we got the water purifier placed. We did some little bit of reorganizing. But in the next one, I think we'll do some building since we probably have enough wood. And yeah, so I'll see you in the next one. Boykin Ballistoid. I guess I